Soviet designed helicopter from Sikorsky. Back in the early days, it came out at just the very end, I think, of World War II. Served the Republic of Korea. It caught up a new constellation for search and rescue. If you've ever seen the movie, The Bridges of Toko-Ri, there's a H-5. He's currently piloted by the Bynoinarong. Great movie, kind of heart-wrenching in the end, but well worth a while. Where do we find such great things? And he's up. I believe these are a few X-500s again. There's the fuselage was custom made, came all over to Thailand. The rare treat to see this. Both of them have really, really good detail, very good detail. Building by both pilots. And when he lands, we'll open the back up to open fly. We need to fly, this ain't in a couple more minutes, and we'll be ready to go. Michael Roznick, and also this has a skate, three-bladed head. Now officially open up, get my eyes, and open fly. You got it?